Dan Barnett says, all right, let's see if we can get this bad boy going. Leans out of the pit, and there's the green flag, and this time... As John Lashley holds the high line out there, Gary Jinks is thinking of making a three wide, but look at the things going in that number 28 truck. Now, unofficially, I think that's Jim Meeks right here. Safety crew to help our track owner John Lashley get the cone out, and he just wanted to see how Randy Barnett said, let's go Joey and let's go Gary. So top five trucks are all being powered. The Pro 4 out of Downey is quickly Van Strander on the bottom. He's going to try and get up with the brake with Jeep.
Joey McCullough.
the track a complete lap to catch everyone. So, the bottom of the right now is we're coming up to near the halfway point.
Such a great fan base. What do you think about our presentations and everything?
We promised every morning.